what March 22nd is? From the Tillamook or the 4th of July. Your birthday. Your birthday.
Stranger Things theory?
No.
So throughout the seasons, we learn about Hopper's biological daughter, Sarah, and how she died from cancer.
Those flashbacks of his daughter were so sad.
Yeah, but what if I told you she's not dead?
Wait, how?
So if you look at the staircase Hopper's crying on after Sarah dies, it's the same exact staircase that's in Hawkins' lab in season 2, showing that Sarah might have died in Hawkins' lab. And in the lab, Sarah's given a stuffed animal to comfort her, and that same stuffed animal is seen in Eleven's room in Hawkins' lab.
You're telling me that Sarah and Eleven were both given the same toy?
Yeah, so the theory is that Hawkins' lab found out that Hopper's daughter has powers, which may have been the cause of her anxiety attack. So they faked her death just like they faked Will's death in season 1.
Oh yeah, didn't they use like a fake body and they put in the river?
Yeah, so the government has been hiding Sarah and training her to use her powers to one day hunt down Eleven and all the runaway children. So what if in the new season we're gonna see Eleven and Sarah fight and Hopper's gonna have to watch both of his daughters fight to the death?
Okay, no joke, you actually just blew my mind and I think this could actually happen.
What was my first kiss?
Oh, with Finn.
I'm Finn Wolfhard.
I'm Millie Bobby Brown.
Every day spilling no change. She got the whole cool shawty brain. When the money talks, what is that to say? Blow away, watch it blow away. When I die, can't take it to the grave.
Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm out of my mind. But God help me, I will keep these lights up until the day I die if I think there's a chance that Will's still out there.
Get her help. Get her help. You.
Afraid of, is there, Nancy? Oh my God, I'm so in love. I found you finally. You make me wanna say, Oh my gosh.
I was walking out of the bedroom, slapped me across the face. I turned to look at him, and I said,
Johnny, don't leave me. You said you'd love me forever.
She with big girl in a dance. Love sex on the bedroom.